Welcome to the Web Modeler. This is where you can quickly build Mendix apps. It is as simple to use what you see is what you get development environment. The user interface of your app consists of pages, which can be created using the page editor. You can access your pages and the page editor using the toolbar on the left side of the screen. Instantly preview your pages on mobile, tablet, and desktop with the What You See Is What You Get page editor. When you create a new page, you can choose from a wide variety of pre-styled page templates that help you quickly build good-looking apps. Page templates are made up of building blocks that you can use to quickly build pages. Building blocks, in turn, consist of multiple widgets. You can customize the building blocks by replacing or adding widgets like buttons, input fields, and images. You can edit the behavior of widgets through their properties. You can customize the look and feel of your app in the Theme Customizer, for example, by uploading your company logo. The Theme Customizer automatically detects the colors in your logo and adds them to the logo colors. You can preview the effects of style changes on the right side of the Theme Customizer. Next to brand colors, you can also customize the appearance of menu bars and background colors, as well as the typography that is used in your app. When you apply the new style changes to your app, you can see the effect on all your pages. The Web Modeler is more than just a static page editor, and makes it possible to include data in your apps. The data is stored in a data structure that consists of entities and attributes. For example, on this page, you see the details of an employee. In this case, an employee is stored in an entity, and the name, phone number, and other details of the employee are attributes of the employee entity. You can easily add more attributes when you need them while building your page. The overview of your data structure is represented by a domain model. Next to adding and updating entities and attributes, you can also add relationships between entities. Whenever you want to see the changes you've made, you can easily publish and update your app using the menu in the top right corner. The Publish menu offers options to view the app in phone, tablet, or desktop mode. Or, if you want to get a feel for what your app looks like on your phone, you can scan the QR code using the Mendix mobile app. For more advanced development features, you can open your app in the desktop modeler.